Raven. Gentle if they spot me. Must be blocked from the other side.
Oh, wait, okay. can I get for you? This could be very useful. Glad to replenish your stock. You never know when this might come in handy. Seems like you're expecting trouble. This could help you in your travels. You would look very powerful. All done.
I have to go.
Reach Mildes.
Why would we say that? Skip must be
and Brendan Ayers! Swiftness, he heard the sauces.
Thank you.
days.
Care to test your skill at all, Og?
Eivor!
Let's go. Let the sun out. Sing us a song. Who will share a tale?
I know a crazed man about my age called Roku. Roker the Rogue for his habit of collecting axes. For 20 years he collected axes of all make and size. He had never seen a day of battle, but he swore to Thor that he would. In his 31st year, after drinking too much ale, Roker seduced another man's wife. That man called a Holmgang against Roker.
Were you at the good part yet?
Roker accepted the Holmgang, and on the agreed upon day, he laid out 12 of his axes and asked, will I use to slay you? Will it be bone splitter? He said, my bearded blade inscribed with Seyther runes, affixed to a handle of English oak, or blood fountain, he continued, my Dane axe, which swings through the air. Might it be Twin Wolf Wounder? Roker growled, growing even more bold. A fierce pair of throwing axes. At that moment, the man who had challenged Roker brought a large stone down upon his head. Roker died instantly, and his axes were given away as gifts.
Go.
Grant me strength!
Run up the sail! epic tale.
My mother taught me to care for oaths as if they were my own heart. There is no greater aim than to honor an oath till death. When a foul king strolls into town, an oath means as much as dust. Flimsy oaths, they cost us everything. I like to take oaths in the ancient manner. Do not eat for a day, then cut a sheet of peaty turf from the earth. Then wrap your sword in this oil. Lakes from great Ymir's bold court, and set it aflame. In that way, your honor burns bright. Does not dwindle as we speak the old worm.
Continue later.
Let's praise my hood here.
Thank you.
Northman a onras?
This is best.
Risen be risen! Should we be running? What worth it?
Give me a hand with this. Come, help me with this.
It's making here! these banners!
Come here!
Help me out here!
Must be gold or silver here.
Thank you. Can't do this alone.
Idiot!
You've outstayed our welcome.
I sought pleasure with the silver I received from the Order. I shared it too with many in need.
Don't be blinded by the gleam of your bloodlust. Shared silver always comes at a cost.
What of it? I forged good from what you call evil. Lives were improved, lives worth more than the silver that paid for them. I do not regret the lives lost for the charity gained.
What's the password?
What? Just let me pass.
No, that's not how it works.
Raven.
Ooh, that's better than the one I came up with. Okay.
Welcome to the tiny black market, traveler. Come and browse.
Where are these freshets?
That we...
Why are you selling...
This we... Anything else?
The ship...
Anything else?
That petrif...
That who what? Anything else?
All right.
Any...
It's a fun...
Any...
That is...
You bought all my tricks.
And never was a coin... What is this? The paper inside the shoe has writing on it. Perhaps this is a treasure after all.
Whoa! Look at all this silver! You sold everything!
I told you! Next, bring your grandmother's tooth! I'll get a fortune for it!
Yeah! I can get you that one easy. I feel like a proud father. Look how strong you are. Done for now.
I'm off.
Be well.
I've charted new maps.
I must
be safe out there.
I would.
Done for now.
Keep exploring.
Then go.
Yeah.
This place is heavily guarded.
Canvas ours.
That wasn't so hard, was it, Stowe?
Even one man's death is too many.
I'll see about destroying full case supplies.
This land, if we kill one another so readily.
The weak fall beneath the strong. It has always been so.
No.